In this video, I'm going to show you how to turn on comments on your YouTube channel by using your iPhone and iPad. Okay, first problem. If your comments were turned off for a particular video, means first open the YouTube app. Now click library. Now just tap your videos. Now here select the video. For me, it's the first video. And at the video top, you can see these three little dots. Just click that. Then tap edit option. Now scroll down to the end. Then you can see this option, comments. Open that. Yeah. Here this comment option was turned off. Just tap on. Then back. And tap save. That's it. After this, anyone can able to comment on this video. If suppose comments were turned off for all videos, means just minimize this and open any browser. I just open Safari and open Google. Now here type studio.youtube.com. Search. And before this, make sure you installed this YouTube Studio app on your iPhone. If you didn't install, go to App Store and install this YT Studio app. Now tap Login. Yeah. Now it's directly redirect into the YouTube Studio page. If suppose if login page shows, means just enter your email ID and password, then you can see this page. Now zoom a little bit on the bottom. On the bottom, you can see this option settings. Just click that. Yeah. Now you can see the option community. Just touch that. Now move like this. Now tap default. Yeah. Here you can see the comments on your channel was turned off. You just need to turn this on. And if you wish, you can tick this checkbox. Hold potentially inappropriate chat messages for review. For me, I don't need that, so I untick this. I want to see all the negative comments. Here, make sure the comments was turned on and tap save. That's it. Definitely, your problem will be solved. If still it doesn't work, means same, just tap settings and tap channel. Now switch this to advanced settings and here make sure the second option. Now set this channel as not made for kids. This option was selected. Now check if your problem were solved. If still not, close this, click done and open the YouTube Studio app and switch this to content. And open the video you want to turn on the comments option and just open this first one. Then click this pencil like icon and tap visibility and make sure this visibility option was set to public. If it's set to unlisted or private, then your comment option will be turned off. So no one can able to comment on this video. This is the thing. If the comment option was turned off for all the video, you need to go through one by one like this. I hope these 4 steps will definitely solve your issue. If yes, then leave a like and share this video with your friends and neighbors. Thanks for watching.